It's all right, my darling. Is that me? Is this my future? I know you won't remember this, but just know Mommy loves you very, very much. You have magical powers beyond our control, and that's why very scary people are trying to take you away from us. And that's why I must send you away. You'll have a better life not knowing this. I love you, Peyton. That's me? Wait, no, this isn't my future. This is my past. That's my mother. I've always been so afraid of being alone and not loved. But she did love me.